So good morning everyone, it's day 2 in Mangalore and it's 10:30 in the morning and we're going to a puja right now, that is Shri Kodamandai so once he'll reach there we'll get to know. So this is my dad's mom's house, so they stay here and so if you can see this here, another house, but it's not a house, it's a temple type place. So for example, I'll explain you how it is. Here, before the times of when we didn't have gods in Bombay, where we have Ganpati and like Ganesh Saraswati and Navratri and all, we have gods here, but here to go to another temple or staying in a place, a lonely place here, is very difficult. So we made these plants here, these trees, these mountains have the energy, so they try to capture them and make them into a god. And there is this, so I'll explain you about this temple, what is the history of it and how people do its rituals and all. And now I thought there was a monkey there, so once we will complete our day, part of our day here, we'll talk to you about the things near my dad's house. So there are many of them. So my dad's place, there are three houses. This is the one main. Then the
ring, so that is why she's laughing when I'm
so we'll meet you by 11:30 or so. But it 2 minutes ka transition hoga na.
So hi guys, now we are going to the temple. These are my mom and my mask and chaji, and this is the meet you there. So we are walking and just coming, if you can hear that we are reaching there. See guys, please say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Hi.
You're too boring.
Nana content.
It's going to happen.
Welcome to Hanachi.
Hanachi Chiller Party. Now we are we have abhi ghar pahunch rahe hain. Thoda khana khaya, matlab we had lot of food on scent.
This is well, but actually goel.
But there Roshan used to jump.
So you can see this. This is my house. I'll show you the tour in someday when I'll be free.
दो बजे और खाने का दो तीन बार, एक बार नाश्ता, एक बार 11 बजे गंजी, फिर 2 बजे सांभर राइस, फिर 2 चाबू खाते हुए सोता था।
Hi guys, it's evening time at 7:45, sorry 6:45, and puja is going to start at 6 and it's going to finish at 11. the street food of Mangalore and authentic food dinner is going to be there. And there is I'm going to show you the some of the parts of the puja and the importance of it and how it is got started. So I'm on the scooty. I'll just go back and then park my scooty and then I'll click a photo and I'll put it on the Instagram page. You can follow it on the Instagram page. And as you've seen in the other videos about the puja which I was talking about, the kola in Mangalore, that's it. And please like, but I get tired of running, fuck it, now I'm running with you.